Rachael Blackmore holds back tears paying tribute to Henry de Bromhead's late son. Rachael Blackmore came home first in the Close Brothers Mare's Hurdle at Cheltenham Festival on Henry de Bromhead trained horse Honeysuckle in its final race before paying a heart-wrenching tribute. Rachael Blackmore did her best to choke back tears as